With fever and flu doing the rounds post-Diwali, it is very important to boost our immunity. The immune system is constantly active, figuring out which cells belong to our body and which don't. This means the immune system needs a healthy dose of vitamins and minerals to keep its energy up and going. Here are top 5 immunity-boosting juices to drink when you are sick. Apple, carrot and orange. Carrots, apples and oranges are a winning combination for helping your body protect itself and fight off infections. This contains vitamin A, B6 and C, potassium and folic acid. The tartness of green apple really cuts through the sweetness of carrots and oranges. Orange and grapefruit. Vitamin C has antioxidants and other properties that protect your cells from substances that damage the body. A deficiency of vitamin C can lead to delayed wound healing, inability to properly fight infections, and impaired immune responses. This juice contains vitamin A, B6 and C, folic acid, and zinc. Homemade tomato juice. The best way to be sure is that your tomato juice is fresh and without added ingredients is to make it yourself. The best part, no juicer or blender required, although you'll want to strain the bits and pieces through a sieve. Tomatoes are rich in folate, which helps lower your risk of infections. It also contains vitamin A, C and iron. Beets, carrots, ginger and turmeric. This fortifying juice has 4 root vegetables that help your immune system and decrease inflammatory symptoms. Inflammation is often an immune response to infection. It can cause flu or cold symptoms like runny nose, cough and body aches. People who have rheumatoid arthritis may especially benefit from drinking this juice, as the turmeric and ginger have anti-inflammatory effects. Watermelon. Not only does watermelon help your immune system, but it also can help relieve muscle soreness. Muscle soreness is a common symptom of the flu, especially in older adults. The heavy water content of this fruit may also make it easier to juice. You can also include watermelon juice in other plain fruit juices, such as apple or orange, that may not have as much vitamin A.